Hi, Bennett 71287 back again. This time it's a birthday special to our good friend C3PO626, aka Coley. Right now he's 25 years old and we all want to wish Coley a very good happy birthday. And to kick off, I thought, you know what? First segment, I thought it was a Price is Right for the week, but I'm gonna go along and do this right now. Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. Okay, I know some of you guys are asking, why are you playing that in the first segment? Well, here's this. Since everyone's gonna give Coley something good like $100,000, sports car, $25,000. And everyone has their share of fun, so I think it's my turn to step it up and see if I could get Coley something really good. I got 3 Skype guests in the form of 4112 Hemlock. She stepped up, but she'll be back in that same 1994 game. And I got Aubrey S1987.
Welcome everybody to Wheel of Fortune.
Okay. Do easy, let's do classics. No, let's do the Hollywood stage. And I think I got a perfect name for the computer players. I think I'm gonna love for this one. The computer players I'm up against is Buck and Butter. Buck Butter!
From Hollywood, here are the skies of our show.
Ha! Sorry, Charlie. Thank you.
Hello there. Thank you, Charlie. Thanks, everybody. We have to split up now. You contestants, you're already reaching for the buzzer. If you want to win $1,000,
yeah.
I blame you.
I can't play
on
less,
the
Pat.
Map is the category. And we'll get it started right now. Okay, player one.
This is gonna be too easy. Los Angeles. That's just too damn easy.
We're gonna do another toss-up. This one is worth $2,000. Thing. The
thing
category.
Is the category.
Let's go, Vanna.
Well,
that's a bit big.
Player one. Oh, exciting nightlife. Oh no, it's not exciting nightlife. Oh no, wait a minute. Yes, it is. I know, I'll keep it myself from that one.
You got $2,000, player one, and there's a great prize on the wheel. Charlie?
Welcome to tonight's, and here's tonight's feature prize. Experience the wonder of the awe-inspiring Grand Canyon. View this fascinating chasm from many hiking trails, raft down the turbulent Colorado River, or fly over it all on a helicopter tour.
$6,000. Let's go.
The category is classic movies. And player one, it's turn to start.
Classic movies we got. I know that's there on the bottom. 10 and 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
spin the wheel, press and hold.
Oh, not again. What the bad.
Bankrupt, gotcha.
Oh!
Oh, bankrupt.
Come on, Ben.
Are you kidding?
Oh, right. Yeah.
Replay, why is the bath for fun? Oh.
One of those, but you get another turn. You nope. Used up your free play, so this one is...
This one's going to count. And it's... And that was for the waves. Because you're learning on the bankrupt.
Oh.
Ha ha. Father, Futter.
$600.
T.
No, sorry.
Do you guys know it?
Is
there an S?
Yes, there is an F. Only your first action is free, so what you do now will count.
Gift tag. N. I like to buy a name.
All right, a vowel for yes, there is an E.
Once again, the category is classic movie. Jackpot! Crap.
500.
D.
Oh. None of those.
No D.
Stop any time.
Oh, wild card.
Giving us a correct letter will net you that very
C.
The wild card is yours to play.
Again. Stop. Dang it.
900.
M.
Sorry.
Oh. There's no M. Got it.
Come on, big money.
300. P. Trip. Is there a W?
One.
Hey, guess what, Cody? You got that trip to Grand Canyon.
Yeah.
Go ahead and grab that prize away.
I know what it is.
Hey.
All right, vowel for you. Two.
There's two A's, and there's only. Yeah, Albie, would you know it? Alright.
Player one. Your turn.
So there should be a consonant, right? I knew that was one word. I knew that was a little typo you made. Yep, and I think... Yeah, that was a lie. And look at that! Free play! Yes, they have a wide.
Yes, no more consonants in this puzzle.
Guess what?
Go! The free play wedge will not help you this time. Okay, go for it, player one.
Couplets now.
Congratulations! You've won some prizes and all that cash as well.
And I got you a trip to Grand Canyon and a marker.
We have a commercial break right now. We'll be back.
Oh yeah, speaking of Holy, I think now we got him at the Skype guest. Next round.
Okay everybody, what are you doing?
None of your business!
Alright.
Why don't you say that?
Here goes player two.
I'll type in the category. And there it is! The category is, what are you doing? Plus, there's a prize puzzle. I have to grab the first word. 300.
You know what? There's none of those. Sorry.
I like three. I think eight.
$5.50.
Nice
puzzle.
There's no M. 8, 5, 6, 8, 5, 6, 8, 5, 6, 8. And it is a prize puzzle too. We gotta keep that in mind.
This could be good.
Would you believe it? $3,500.
Yes.
Would you believe this as well? Two R's in the puzzle. Nicole is going to get $7,000.
Player one, go ahead.
I like to buy an E.
Let's have your vowel, player one. Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there.
We got three E's. And the yes, once again, the category is, what are you doing?
Player one, it's your turn.
$900. T.
You got it. What are you going to do, player one? All right, a vowel for player one.
There an A?
Yep, we got three letters for you. Let's get those up there.
There are three A's.
Warrior One, it's your turn.
What color is that stuff I can get to the $1 million range? Not going to happen. 500.
500.
That's still a lot of hope. S.
Yes, there is an S.
Oh, holy.
Going.
Oh, no! Oh, it close! In!
There must be something.
Nearly had it. No, 550.
Player one, back to you.
Come on, Fokoli. No. 500. G.
500. One.
One G.
Yeah. Hey. Hey.
That G falls. There. Come on, Fokoli. 500 again.
500.
H.
There's
oh.
No H.
Aww. No, no H's.
Wow. 300.
And he's gonna pick that letter when we get back.